And also breaking this news, Delta announces it will shut down its regional carrier, Comair. How many jobs are on the line and what does it mean for service in Cincinnati? News 5's Andrew Setters has been digging for the answers. Andrew.
Lisa, for people coming and going from CVG at this noon hour, we can alleviate one of the big concerns. Delta says the loss of Comair will not affect flights and destinations out of CVG, but for Comair workers, they're about to be grounded for good. Delta is shutting down Comair effective September 29th. As the word came out this morning, Comair added a little extra security at their headquarters. They checked employee IDs as they headed in. Comair flies small commuter planes. Delta wants to transition to larger commuter aircraft to handle shorter flights. It means the 1,700 Comair employees nationwide will be terminated. For most of those workers, severance packages and job placement help will be negotiated through their unions. Has a big impact on our area. Most of the Comair workers, about 1,000 of them, live in Ohio and Kentucky. Comair started here in 1977, growing into a partner with Delta before being bought out by the airline for $2 billion in 1999, but now Comair is gone.
This is very sad news for everyone. Many of us worked here most of our lives and built a very good company. We're proud of the work we've done. We led the industry to a very successful place. And we're proud of the work that we've done.
As for services here at the airport, Delta says their other commuter partners will pick up all of the flights. There will be no interruption in service for people who have flights booked already. They will continue to have same number of flights and destinations, they say, even after Comair shuts down effective September 29th. Reporting live from CVG, Andrew Setters, News 5.